When out of her deep sleep, bear wearies, Birch holds her steady. She moves so slowly up and down and back and forth and deeply and forth and deeply, rubbing nits and fleas from winter homes on sturdy birch trunk. Up and down. Antiseptic oils heal winter's wounds up and down, back and forth and deeply. Stimulating circulation after long, sluggish sleep. Bear turns, lumbers, turns, faces birch, raises up on hind legs, dancing, stabs into the trunk of birch queen, claws grown long like fur and shaggy, reaching, stretching, scratching, honing. Birch hones claws willingly, unused for many months, has no fear of damage, offering her medicine to the bear so freely. Bear loves birch. Loves Bear.